Hey guys, so this is my entry in the Free Magic Live Contest 2 competition. It's a magic trick involving no playing cards, and I hope you enjoy. So I have 2 coins. I have a brown coin and I have a silver coin, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to attempt to make one of these coins disappear, okay? Let's watch real close. So I have a brown coin. I'm going to take one. Like that. All we have left is a silver coin, okay? Okay, now in magic, making something disappear is the easy part. But making something come back is the little bit tougher part. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sit this down. So you can see I have nothing in my hands, right? Nothing in my hands? Okay. So I think I have a scrap piece of paper. Okay, yeah. I have my to-do list for today. So I have my to-do list. So what we're going to do, okay, just imagine that brown coin right here, okay? So I have my brown coin. I'm going to sit right in the middle of my to-do list. I'm just going to fold it up. Get the brown coin in the to-do list. Okay, now watch this. So I have a lighter, here we go. Try to make the brown coin. Take it, I'll take a step back. Do you notice anything? Go through the plane. Bring the camera in, and you can see right here is the brown coin. You can look at that.